Alright, what is up everybody? Welcome back to another episode here of our Pokémon Shield playthrough that we're doing here with your boy Cygnet Games. Today in part 22, or episode 22, we're just basically going to be continuing the Crown Tundra DLC. At this point, we are only 2 days away until the new Scarlet Violet games come out. Definitely pumped for those. We do have Scarlet right here on you can't see it, but my bad, I'll switch to it later. But we do have Scarlet on the Switch already. We just can't play it until the 18th because it hasn't like officially downloaded until release, but we are getting pumped for that. We are currently playing on the new Scarlet Violet OLED Switch that came out. So very thankful to have gotten our hands on one of those. But before we go into the team that we're working with in this playthrough, if you guys want to check out the full playthrough that we did of Shining Pearl with a completely different shiny team, you guys can check that out on here as well. We have been doing a couple PS5 streams recently. If you guys want to see some more PS5 content, let me know in the comments. And if you guys enjoy the content, make sure to hit the like button and subscribe for some more, because when Scarlet comes out, we are definitely going to be streaming that Friday when it comes out. We're going to be streaming, and then that Saturday, which is my birthday, we're going to be streaming a little bit on that day too. So without further ado, let's just go ahead and get into it and show you guys the team that we're working with. So we have Shiny Drapion, Shiny Dusclops, a Shiny Inceneroar, Shiny Heracross, Shiny Decediue, and Shiny Crawdaunt. I was going through Pokemon Home this morning because I do have a bunch of Shinies in there just chilling, and I have talked about it earlier, but in like a couple of my other streams that I've done. But we are definitely planning on doing a Pokemon Brilliant Diamond playthrough eventually as well, with a completely different shiny team. Three of the Pokemon for sure that we're going to be using in that playthrough is going to be Gligar, Chimchar, and Magmortar. But I am excited to do that eventually, but we're going to definitely be doing the Scarlet playthrough before we do that. So what we were doing last time, we were just doing some max raid dungeons, but today we're actually going to be going ahead and just moving on with the storyline for the DLC, where we have to find the mayor, who's out somewhere in the Crown Tundra. He's out by like the giant's bed. Yeah, head to giant's bed to find the mayor. So that's what we're going to go ahead and do, and then after we find the mayor, then we can come back and do a couple of the max raid dungeons. So we're in Giant's bed right now. Hey, I got you, Sava. I know you've been trying to get that sub to pop up, brother. I got you.
Gotta catch them all.
Gotta catch them all. You subscribe.
Hey, that boy Sava Lava with the subscription. You know we gotta love it. I don't know why it doesn't pop up live like it should, but. You subside? Hell yeah, you did, brother. Appreciate it. Oh, that dude's a trip. Look at him. Look like a water spider dude. Oh. Man, I was upset last night. We did the Modern Warfare stream and it was lagging out real bad. It was because I forgot to reset our VPN that we were using. And now I've got the YouTube app set up through the VPN. That's what I'm streaming off right now, and it's not having like the issues like it was last night. So hopefully tonight it's gonna run a lot smoother. But I'm also wondering if it has to do with just in reality Switch gameplay. I don't think is, you know, obviously like doesn't take as much graphic capability as like the new Modern Warfare for a PS5, which is running at like 4K resolution. Well, we did set it to the 1080p for that. I didn't forget that, but still. I think this is going to run a lot smoother tonight, which I am happy about. Plus, I'm just getting real pumped for this new release of Scarlet and Violet. As soon as I get off on Friday, coming home, and I'm setting up stream, and we are streaming Scarlet. We're getting right into it. You guys are playing a co-op game called It Takes Two. I think I've heard of that before. Maybe it was you that was telling me about it. Is it fun? You guys having fun with it? See, I thought it was cool I got Bailey into Pokémon. Like, I got her playing Shield on the other Switch. And she's got a couple shinies on her team right now. And she got her second gym badge a couple days ago. Welcome to the stream, everybody. Hope you guys are having a good Wednesday night. Supposed to be finding the mayor of Freezington, but I always get lost out here. Because if we go up there, then we're not in the giant's bed anymore. And that's where we're technically supposed to be to find the mayor. At least I don't think this is giant's bed. Yeah, if you come up here, I'm pretty sure. Whoa, was that Vaporeon? Yo! Little Eevee evolution, just chilling. I'll take it. We don't accidentally kill it. I keep forgetting we need to go by quick balls. In fact, I think we're gonna do that after this. We poisoned it. Hopefully we don't kill it. We're actually kind of catchy. Hey, everyone does need to subscribe. Make sure you guys hit that subscribe button. Stay tuned because, like I said, on Friday, Scarlet comes out. You don't want to miss that Cygnet Games Scarlet content that's going to be coming live. And it's going to be late. We're gonna be having a good time. We're gonna be chilling, playing Scarlet on Friday. It's gonna be great. Still not sure if I'm choosing Quaxly or Kikoko. And I mentioned it in a couple of the past streams, but I think we're gonna leave it up to a coin toss live on Friday as well to make that decision. Sprigatito might be in the mix as well, just because we did get a new cat in our family. And she is the cutest little thing named Nova. And apparently Sprigatito's like final evolution is like a cat magician, which sounds pretty cool. So if we did end up choosing Sprigatito, we would name it we would name it after the new cat Nova. But personally, I think I want either Pikoko or Quaxly, but I'm not sure which one. Hey, an Electrizer. You need one of those to give to Electabuzz and then trade it while it's holding that for it to become Electivire. Which we had a shiny Electivire in our Shining Pearl playthrough, which you guys can check out as well on the channel. That was dope, having shiny Electivire. Man, we keep getting lost out here, bro. We're supposed to be finding this mayor, and I forget where we're supposed to go to find him. It says in the giant's bed, and according to the map, we are in the giant's bed. But where is this dude? Hey, an Aerodactyl. That's what's up. As far as some of the other Pokemon that we're planning on using in Scarlet and Violet, I'm not really sure as far as set, like in motion, but I definitely want to use Cacnea. I think that's his name. Cacnea becomes Cacturn. I'm going to be using him for sure, because I saw he is in the games, if he's like, you know, easily accessible in the beginning, because I want to be able to use him in the beginning of the game if possible, or like as early as possible. And then we definitely gotta have a poison type, so we are thinking about Paldea and Wooper joining us as well on our Scarlet team. But if not, I'm sure there will be plenty of other poison types that we can bring. Including that new, like, normal poison monkey dude that they made. He might be interesting. Oh, we can't kill him. Ah, dang. I was actually trying to catch him. That's alright. Oh, there he is. Okay. Hey, we finally found the mayor. Let's go. He's trying to figure out why the crops are being so barren when they were supposed to be this, like, bountiful harvest dude, which is who Calyrex is, which is, you gotta eventually find Calyrex's horse, and then you have to choose if you want the ice type or the, I think it's the either ghost or dark. Forget which one. I think it's ghost. But you have to catch both Calyrex and the horse. So now we have to go back to Freezington to talk to the mayor. Alright, we'll try to catch Snorlax real quick. Might as well. Hit him with that poison. I'm wondering if I if I switch something up on the recent subscriber like properties, if that'll update it, because that Alessandro Profeta I don't think is the last person to subscribe. I don't know why I keep saying that. Snorzer. Snorlax. Oh crap. I was trying to catch Snorlax, but we poisoned him and toxic, the damage gets worsened every single round, so. Probably shouldn't have poisoned him. Oh well. Ziggy. Oh, what the heck? Let's try to get that item. There it is. A Jabaka berry? What the heck is a Jabaka berry? Sounds like Chewbacca's third cousin or something. Jobaka. If we catch Greedent, we're just gonna trade it in a surprise trade because I can't stand Greedent. Yo, let me know in the comments, which game are you guys picking up? Are you guys going to be getting Scarlet, or are you guys getting Violet? Or are you guys getting both? Hey, Heracross leveled up. I'll take that. Huh? so they stole my Jolbacca berry. That's whack, bro. Sorry. I'll just take the flying taxi back to to Freezington. Won't let me pick that up. There we go. Yeah, so it's ice and ghost type, so that's what it's saying here, okay. I didn't even see what it said about the shade root care. It's like when you have to. It's how you lose things like. When grown in tracks close to where many souls are laid to rest. Okay, so you just have to take them to the cemetery. Because last time we did the DLC on Sword, we had the ice type horse. So we might get the ghost one this time. Even though I like ice types more, but. Inside. It really doesn't matter because come Friday we are gonna be playing Scarlet, so we ain't even worried about it. We are gonna have some fun and try to get the DLC completed before that happens though. Probably do a max raid dungeon here in a minute as well. Do we talk to Kelly Rice? Alright. I think we're gonna plant them in the cemetery, but yeah, I think we'll just put them in the cemetery. But first, I kind of want to do a max raid dungeon real quick. Okay, first we're gonna do a surprise trade real quick, because I mentioned earlier if we caught Greedent, we were gonna surprise trade it, so let's just do that real quick. We can find out where it went. Okay, then. Oh, there he is. Search him real quick. I don't know why it's still searching. It should not be taking this long. There we go. Hey, Dratini. That's what's up. We'll take it. Dratini is apparently going to be in the new Scarlet and Violet games as well. Okay, let's go ahead and do a max raid dungeon real quick, y'all. And then we can go plant the carrots for that dude. And get the horse for Calyrex. Ooh, let's go ahead and go after Lunala real quick. Because if we don't catch Lunala, then we can just pick something else that we catch along the way to bring with us. I gotta figure out how to change my, like, avatar on there again. I forget how to do that. Hope everybody's having a good Wednesday night. Ooh, should I take Scyther or Slowbro? Slowbro has flamethrower, so we're gonna go ahead and take that. Although Scyther is dope. Hey, at least somebody took Scyther, that's what's up. The poison type, it looks like Rogue Raid. Or something like that. A Roselia, not Rogue Raid, but. Yep, it is Rogue Raid. Part of me wants to bring Roselia with us, like for the rest of the dungeon, just for the poison typing, but I think with Slowbro having flamethrower, we should probably just keep it. Yeah, plus this Roselia doesn't even have any poison moves, so that's kinda trash. But somebody took it. Yo, make sure leave a like for your boy Skaloopy and for your boy Squirtle. Don't forget boy Squirtle Bunny up there either. Or Eevee. Up there. it's snowing here. You guys already have your teams picked out for Scarlet and Violet? If so, let me know in the comments which people, or I mean which Pokemon, you guys are planning on bringing this week. Ooh, it has Sludge Bomb. I'm taking it. I'm taking it. Oh man, I think this would actually, I think the poison damage would have been okay. Clay's not very effective, but if it still gets a poison off on him, then he's still gonna take poison damage each round. Looks like the snow's starting to slow down, but it's still, I mean, so crazy. It's always snowing. Alright, we're about to catch the Nala. Hey, we get to keep an hour. You see it somewhere real quick. We'll do another surprise trade real quick. We'll get rid of... We'll trade this regular looper that somebody tried to surprise trade me. I think it was 2 days ago. Okay, we'll do one more surprise trade real quick, and then we might do another raid dungeon. Wait, what's the summary? Okay. Get rid of Blip Bug because Blip Bug is so weird. You send over a Charmander. With one of those names. We'll go ahead and trade that one that we were just traded. Real quick, and then we'll do the nice raid dungeon again. Hey, he just sent us a Pikachu. Man, looks like that. Ooh, Swampert would have been a good choice. Glad somebody took him. Crawdaunt, somebody should take him as well. There you go. And maybe Shiniptic. Marcelina. Or the poison type, honestly. I think that a normal type, I'm not sure who it is. It might be Loudred. I can't say for sure. Hey, she got Swampert all there. We had Shiny Swampert and our Shiny Pokemon as well that you guys can check out. Like I mentioned, we are planning on, after our Scarlet playthrough, eventually doing a Brilliant Diamond playthrough. And then eventually we might do a Legends Arceus playthrough, because we have Legends Arceus, we haven't really played it. I must say I'm good without him. I think everybody else is too. That's cool. Well, what just happened? Oh, there we go. What about the side? The grand scheme of things, it's crazy how many games are coming out this year. Like, Modern Warfare 2 came out last month, Pokémon games are coming out this Friday, Hogwarts Legacy comes out in February of this upcoming year. I'm sure there's a lot more that I missed naming off as well, like the new God of War that just came out as well. So we take the backpack so that way we can... Or take this pathway so we can get items from the backpacker. If we don't use Fekelko in our Scarlet playthrough, I think we're gonna have to use Armaledge, I think that's his name, the new like fire knight looking dude. He looks sick. I definitely wanna use him. I think it's called Seralidge. Hogwarts Legacy, babe. So that is if you when you come over this weekend, baby, we'll watch some videos on it. So that's a new game that's coming out in February. It's basically based on like the Harry Potter like world, but you get to create your own character and you get to basically go through like this whole storyline that they have for Hogwarts, which will be pretty cool. That's a Harry Potter thing. Yeah, it is cool. Ooh, I should dynamize. To use Max Overdrive on him. Hey, it's a big old cake. That crummy grand damn. I think we're still just gonna keep Alchemy with us for this one. Until we get to the legendary. Which I think it said it was a ghost type. I actually wasn't like paying attention though, so I don't remember. Oh, it's a dark type, okay. Another Evadel? We already caught Evadel. That's wild. Yeah, my bad if it's lagging out a little bit again. There we go. Still crazy, man, that it's only 2 days away until Scarlet and Violet comes out, and then the day after that I turn 24, which is just wild. Once again, hope everybody's having a good Wednesday night. Welcome to the stream. Where's your phone going? I'm not sure if we catch the Evettle, since we already caught an Evettle, if we should just trade it, or if we should not even choose it, and just choose like Alchemy instead to keep. Since we did pretty much use Alchemy this entire dungeon. This one house, like right across the street, and not like exactly across the street, but a little bit down. I think they put up their Christmas lights, it looks pretty cool out there. I know somebody would like that. Somebody special. Somebody named Bailey. What? Okay. You better just like this dude. Oh, it doesn't even give us the option to keep Alchemy because it was like who we started with. We didn't actually like catch him in the dungeon, so we have to choose between one of these three to keep. And I think since we already have a Loudred, we should not take Explode. Well, yeah, we'll take Explode just because Kadabra we can get real easy, and Mudsdales are all over in Galar, you can catch them. I found a problem. Would you like to give Exploud a nickname? No. Oh, no, I did not mean to click add into my party. I want to see his summary real quick. Okay. Yeah, the reason I told her no, not to mark it down, was because we literally had the metal right there. I think we'll do like two more surprise trades real quick. And get rid of Tyrogue. He traded me a Wooloo. That's funny. I will actually, since I said we would do like two surprise trades, we might do three just because I'm getting rid of this Wooloo that he just traded me. Somebody traded me a trap inch, that's what's up. Let me look up what level does trap inch evolve? I forget what it evolves into, to be honest. But I remember that Pokemon from back in the day. Oh, Flygon? Dang, I forgot about that. He becomes Flygon? Wow. Somebody did trade us this Charmander just a little bit ago. We might trade that back. Oh no, I think we already did trade it back because it had a different type of name. Yeah, we'll get rid of this thing because it has another one of those names. Well, I don't know why it's taking so long. There we go. Uh-oh. Oh well. It's okay. Alright, if you guys enjoyed that, I hope you guys did. Make sure to hit the like button. Hit the subscribe button to stay tuned for more content, because like I said, come Friday, we are bringing that live Scarlet content. You don't want to miss it. But I think we're going to go ahead and call it for tonight for part 22. I'm starting to get a little bit tired, and tomorrow we have a big day at my job. We've got like 6 loans set to close, which is going to be crazy. So yeah, I think I'm just going to relax a little bit for the rest of the night before I fall asleep. But I appreciate those of you that tuned in, and I will see you guys in the next episode. Without further ado, peace.